This film was closely based on a series of waxwork tableaux showing at the time in the Musée Grévin in Paris. Here the Pathé filmmakers try out Méliès' device of joining every shot with a dissolve, but they abandoned the technique immediately afterwards. They also tried a crude form of the inset dream vision to show past scenes. G.A. Smith had already done this by photographic means in The Corsican Brothers and other films.